My name is G. Harsha Vandan, 10th C.
Myself, Shoaib, from 10th C, Deputy Staff.
In Hackathonic program, we will show a little experiment. Simple electric motor. Now, materials required. One battery, two pins, a magnet and the copper wire.
Process. We should place the pin at the two edges of battery and put the magnet of between two pins and put the copper wire like. Now see the reaction. This is called magnetic force.
Most
of the motors process